Three people were shot outside a funeral home in North St. Louis. This was at Serenity Memorial Funeral Home on Union Boulevard this afternoon. Police say a 15-year-old boy was shot in the face. An adult man was shot in the shoulder. Both are conscious tonight. A third person was taken to a hospital. His condition, though, unknown. No word on what led up to that shooting or if anyone was arrested.